Welcome back. Today we will continue working on this F450 engine swap. We'll start with switching everything over from the original engine to the new engine and go from there. We'll see how far we get. Let's do it. back on the frame, got it bolted to the transmission, and the motor mounts are in place. Everything looks good. Tomorrow we're gonna start assembling everything back. We may or may not put the cab back on for now. We will see. But let's continue tomorrow. Thank you.